Lisa, it's your birthday. God bless you this day. You gave me the gift of a little sister, and I'm proud of you today. Lisa, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Lisa. Lisa, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Lisa. I wish you love and goodwill. I wish you praise and joy.
I wish you better than your heart desires.
And your first kiss from a boy.
What is going on, YouTube? It's your favorite YouTuber, Me and My Kicks, coming at you with another detailed review and on foot of the SimSim/Vans collaboration, the old school Moles edition, man, coming up. Getting into the details of the shoe comprises of leather, suede, and also you have a little bit of cloth in the upper as well. As you get towards the lateral side of the right shoe, you have Barney and then you have Homer. And if you get on the lateral side of the left shoe, you also have Mo, Carl, and Lenny. So that's definitely a nice touch and one of the best parts that I like of the shoe. And as you can see on that background, they got that light green, red, like Christmassy type bar/background. You can see this background prominently in the episodes that features Moe's bar. And as you get towards the back of the shoe, you got the logo that used to be on the outside of Moe's bar as well. You got the Vans old school logo. And on the lateral side of the shoe, as opposed to having the characters, you got the regular classic Vans logo in pink leather right here. And as you can see, you got the white midsole, which comes with all Vans old schools. And just overall, definitely a great shoe. I like the qualities on it. The quality of this suede is pretty nice. They also give you a leather sock liner, which is pretty decent, and that's pretty quality. And getting towards the lacing system of the shoe, is just your standard Vans old school lacing. The tongue has that checkerboard font as well, just like the side of the shoe, which is pretty nice. And as far as laces go, they give you yellow laces with the shoe, so it's a nice contrasting touch. You got the green with the red with a little bit of pink and a little bit of yellow. I would say you could like kind of wear these as a Christmas themed shoe if you wanted to. And as far as the insole of the shoe, the insole, it's like a sky background, and it has the SimSim logo and Vans right there as well. I'll put it to the side of me so you can see what I'm talking about. As far as sizing goes with this shoe, I would suggest going true to size or even going a half size up. I really like suggest that if you haven't tried on old schools before, just try on a pair. Go to your local place that got like Vans, like Journeys, or if you got a Van store in your area, just go in and try a pair on before purchasing, because I don't want you to get a shoe that's a half size too big or just a little bit too tight. But in my opinion, if you have a fat or a wide foot, a narrow or a normal foot, you can definitely go true to size or a half size down in these shoes. These shoes retail at $75, and how I came across my pair was when I heard about the Vans/SimSim collection that they're going to be dropping. I was definitely interested. I always used to watch the SimSims growing up, like the first 10, 15 seasons. They're currently still making new episodes now, but I'm not really into the latest SimSims as I was the old SimSims. But anyways, when it came out, you know, I seen all the shoes, and this is one of the shoes that I definitely had to have. I like the different colors. You got green, and then you got like that bar stools type like checkerboard colorway on the side. And then you got the classic characters. You got Homer, you got Barney, then you got Mo, then you got Lenny, and you got Carl. Just all the overall characters that used to be in Mo's bar, you know, on the shoe. And it really just brings that in a nostalgic feeling. And I haven't copped the Vans in a minute. The last time I bought some Vans was the NASA collaboration. So I'm just glad that I got these in my collection for retail. As far as like the resale value of these go, like, you know, you can get these for around retail if you just go to StockX like that. I want to say in probably like, you know, 1, 2, 3 years, especially when the SimSims like finally stop making episodes, these are going to like shoot up in price. But I doubt I'll ever sell these. I really just like the colorway of the shoes and the vibes that this sets off. Now without further ado, here's an on-foot look of the Vans/SimSims collaboration, the old school Moles.
I'm not new to this rapping, I go way back, you can date it. Been so consistent with the writing, feel like the rapper Matt Groening. The way that I picture these rappers is his depiction of humans. You simpletons are my sons, you've been drawn out to look stupid.
Y'all so great too with these rhymes, you better go learn, not my prop. Even if Miss Hoover could tutor, I don't think she could do the job. Behind these bars like I'm Snake, can't kill the boy, Sideshow Bob. For the video shoot, got Lou with me like Eddie, but I am no cop. I could educate you on a thing or two with this music stuff, do we Largo? Behind the wheel, my whole career, drive rappers home, that's me.
got old. Man, I'ma go shock the system like Doc Monroe. Act like a nerd, you get beat up and bullied. Dolphin and Kearney, Jimbo Jones, yeah. They say I'm sick, but you insist that you sicker. Diagnosed your condition just like Julius Hibbert. Severe case of psychosis, you delusional lyrically. Let me lend you this referral, Dr. Nick sure can fix this. Call me Professor Frank, the way I'm technologically inclined. Cook this heat up all myself like Clancy Wiggum's chili fire. In a chair, man, like I'm Roger Myers. Bennett got power lines that will demise all these rappers like Franklin Grimes. I bless the crowd with love and joy, Reverend Timothy. When I Montgomery burn you, you explode into smithereens. If I see more competition, I'm on the hunt. Don't you hide, cause I'll skin her. Then eat you up like Uter Zorker does dinner. Yeah. And I got more tone than a 9-year-old with a saxophone. My gun bleed like Woodwind Murphy when I spit hard on a microphone. Got a bone to pick with y'all carny acts, that sideshow mel. I'ma go to hell for murdering the Danny Elfman sample. That's cause Nettie Flanders said so, yeah. I want me a Duff, man, we going to Sizzlax. I'ma run up a tab, sit at the bar with Lenny and Carl.
Also, with every shoe that came in this SimSim slash Vans collaboration, it came with this great box, as you can see. You got the sky right here, the SimSims Vans on the back. You got that, What they call this? Lard Donuts. I remember when they made this guy like a evil boss type character. It was crazy. Then you got the front of the Simpsons house right here. Then on this side, you got the chemical plant and give you a little bit more shoe information right there. And getting towards the back of the box, you got the outline of Moles. As I was telling you, on the back of the shoe, you got the Moles logo, just like how it is. So that's pretty nice touch, and it brings it all together. And then when you open up the box, you got the little sky outline. The paper is white and it has clouds. It kind of like mimics this part right here. So that's a pretty decent touch all around. As always, I want to thank you guys for watching this video today. I really do appreciate it. Smash that like button if you like this video. Also comment down below what's your favorite Simpsons character. It could be Homer, Marge, Lisa, Bart, Maggie, whatever, man. Just comment that down below and we could chop it up in the comment section. Also, if you aren't subscribed to the channel, what are you doing, man? Hit that subscribe button. It takes nothing but a couple of seconds and you'll be notified of when I drop future videos. And lastly, peace.